The World Health Organization says the first outbreak in the country since 2014 is very serious.